What's up, Tube? Getting off up here, we getting off! Anyway, I've did some more cleaning around here. Put some plexiglass on, not plexiglass, it's bundle glass. So that I get ready to paint. Put that on there pretty good. It's on there. Yeah, you know. So, today is Saturday. 16th, I think, of September. Next week we're going to Javita's thing. What's up, Javita? Oh, that's my cousin. Last week was Kyra's birthday at Disneyland. Next week is my birthday. The week after that is my birthday. But I'm trying to,
get this damn car together.
Just decided to, paste up and bundle up the bottom. That's where it's dry and I sand it again. Joker looks cool, doesn't it? I'm gonna sand it tomorrow. It should be smoother than that. But, yeah. Alright, I guess, once I sand it down, make it smooth. I don't know if I remember that or not. Some more stuff by the way to put it down. This is some more stuff in that day. This ledge here. Don't know how that's looking. Oops. Yeah, it's looking pretty chalky now. I wish I hadn't got it on there. Well, 50-50. It's a party. But the main thing was to get this edge here tight. I forgot to put the black stuff on there, but I ended up putting some on there anyway. Yeah, it should be ready to go. I had to remind myself to get whatever's in this hole, I need to get that out. There's been a lot of blowing tomorrow. Getting prepped for paint. Look, this is all that's holding that engine on. See them threads? That's what, 4 or 5 threads? You got 4 of these. This one. Down there and 2 back there, and just 4 threads on that bolt that's holding that whole engine on. A little bit, look at that. Not even 4, but 3. So when y'all race y'all cars, remember, you know, this is all that's holding your car together, these little bitty bolts. You know. They're not race cars, they're just designed to just move you from one place to another. Alright, I'll talk to y'all later. Kenny Quasar. Sign it off. I'm sweating like a horse. What's up? I really know how it's looking. Everybody's looking. It's a ride right there. Alright, bro. Alright, y'all take it easy. I know YouTube's gonna say something about this song in the background. I don't care, but I'll be jamming. You know. But it's all the rust is gone. All I gotta do now is, like I said, I'm keeping that on there. I don't care how it turns out. If we don't turn that right out, just redo it. And up under there, I might put some of that chassis saver stuff. Not chassis saver, but that bed stuff up under there. But I don't know. Because that's constantly rotating. Drive shaft right there. So I'm gonna put some truck bedding in here so any rocks and stuff hit through there, it'll bounce off. So I'm gonna put that black stuff on there, that chassis saver on there first, then put truck bed liner on there, then put the paint on top of that. All right, talk to y'all later.